I'm thinking some good old Twisted Fate Jungle, dude. Can I do that? You guys ready for this? Attack speed Twisted Fate Jungle? The new meta? Let's go. Zed, let's go, friend. Let's kill this Lux. Together, we can accomplish anything. Oh, the TF attack speed TF gank, dude. Oh no, Zed!
Avenge me!
Say something, I'm giving up on you. Oh, she's done, so. See what, son? Poor Zed, dude. Get to sacrifice himself for the greater good of the team, dude. That is an honorable mid laner. Dude, I saw an Aqua gift today. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Flash, buddy, flash! You should have flashed like 10 seconds ago! Oh, now what do I do? Oh. Ooh. Ooh. We can do this! Woo! The red buff! I mean, red smite thing! Red something something, you know what I'm talking about! Oh my Kappa! How much mana does he need? Oh, ah, the plant!
Get in my belly!
What are you? Oh! I got smacked, dude! Uh oh. Let's go, team. I might get hit by Lee. I might get hit by Lee. Might not, though. Preemptive plus 600 in the chat. Let's see it, dude. Oh, man. Oh, you're gonna have a bad hair day, Mary Jane. Oh, Mary Jane. You're having a bad hair day today. That's one.
Don't you ever cross me again!
Oh, no! Okay. Okay, I honestly... Oh? Oh? Oh ho ho! What? Wait. What? What? Ooh! There he is! There he is! And she went outside! Let's go, dude! Wait, is he low? Oh, he's not. Haha! Payback! Revenge! Yo, honestly, let's go. Yeah, I could honestly gank him. And then, like, by just walking up. And then I can, like, ulti mid afterwards, dude. It's gonna be so good. Oh, nice! Kind of.
Nope.
Free? Free! Let's go, dude! That was so clean! Oh, be careful for that. Actually, you wanna kill her? I'll save my ulti for later, dude. No big deal. Not a big deal, though. Oh. Oh, she's donezo. Oh! I'm gonna be donezo! She actually killed me! Alright, yo, that top laner's kinda tanky. Should we go for it? Probably not. Can we do it? Oh, we can do it. We can do it, team. Here we go. Okay. Set us ulti.
No thanks. Don't mind me.
Wait, Zed? Wait, Zed, are you trolling? Okay, worth. I really wanna ulti. I should just ulti the bot lane, huh? The thing is, they have champions.
Son, oh. Where'd you find this?
She white shines.
And come on, man! What is your purpose in life? Why? Why are you like this?
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Dude, every time you say not a big deal, though, it sounds like not a big deal.
Okay, we're fine. It's okay. Oh, Anil. Oh, it's not a clock. Okay, kill secure. Well done. Now, oh my gosh. Oh, it's not a clock, dude. It's not a clock at all. All right, we're good, dude. Can I watch the sniper in bronze 10? No, you need to. Listen, dude, if you're under silver 3, you're not a high elo player. This is
Damn,
a scrub
son,
free stream. We don't have
you
no low elo players here.
Excuse me.
Well, get out.
Oh, can I get a rip for Verus? Can I actually kill him? Actually, do I want to try this? Do I want to try something as crazy as trying to kill this Verus within in the two minion waves here? Probably not. Okay. I made a mistake. Holy. Get him, frog, catfish thing. Whatever you are, dude. Terrified, dude. Let's get rage play, dude. Oh man, we're gonna rage so hard. Oh, look, it's recall though. Holy, it's so cool. That is so cool. Will we ever see your face during stream? I was talking about it yesterday, actually, where I was considering being a face cam streamer and YouTuber. You know, kind of like a breath of fresh air. Like, I don't know. Like, it's kind of something different, you know. I hate seeing 2K17, lol. Oh, man. Oh, my. You say, well, but you'll never do. Dude, I need to move out. I told people I need to move out. Once I move out, dude, we're going to do IRL streams. We're going to go talk to the outside world. Dude, I do so much damage. Look at this damage. Holy. Look at this. Look at this. I still have rage blade. Oh my gosh! No, Worth. Dude, my rage blade destroys him. I still had 6 rage blade stacks from hitting the dragon. So I was like, hey, you know what? Let's go in. They're all grouped up there, dude. I'll get bursted down so hard if I try anything. Need some Mar though. The best defense is a good offense. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye. Let me at him. Oh my gosh, I'm doing damage, boys. Wait, my score was 666 for a second. Uh-oh, lag. That was lag. Oh, look at everyone saying good job to everyone. Oh, good job, everybody. Teamwork. Frozen Mallet? Dude, I would love to buy Frozen Mallet, but like, I also wouldn't want to buy Frozen Mallet, you know? Wrong card, but whatever. Oh my gosh! What is that damage? Like, actually, what is that damage? I'm doing damage.
Help me!
I'll take it! Zed, get him! Come on, Zed, get him! There we go. I'll take that, dude. Oh. W him? Oh, I didn't W him. No, the frog. Uh-oh, frog's inting, dude. Rip. All right, we got rapid fire now. Yo, what kind of boots should I get, guys? Well, actually, oh, I have max attack speed, yep. Perfectly calculated, dude. We have max attack speed. Check this out, look. .5, perfect. Literally perfect attack speed. Like, it couldn't be any more perfect, dude. I can actually kill him.
Stand right there!
Oh, no! I'm dead. I can kill one! I almost got her! Oh, man, if I had, like, red smite or, like, a gold card or anything, dude. She's the goner. Oh, man. Rapid fire! Oh my, OP! He's dead. The burn?
Nope.
No, where's the burn? Oh, I should have auto-hit him one more time. My bad. Lag. Brain lag. Dude, rapid fire is so good on this build. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, cap, I'm not dead. Okay. Don't let me back in! Coach, let me in! Help me! Not even close, baby! Okay, recall. Oh my gosh! Oh man. Alright, we got Swifties and Red Pot. This is the maximum TF build. Max attack speed, 80% crit chance with an infinity edge, and a crazy amount of movement speed, dude. No, you can't end it. You can't. Trust me, you can't. Oh, man, I wanted to show you guys what I could do. My Q does, like, no damage. Oh, actually, it does, like, 300, right? Oh, my goodness, man. Whatever. It's a that wasn't even my final form, dude. Well, actually, it did reach my final form. I just didn't get to use it. Whatever, still a good game, though. Dude, I'm telling you, TF's actually pretty solid. He's good.
Only a fool plays the hand he's dealt.